Hey, I'm Hallie. I'm taking over for CJ because he's sick. Just finished cleaning the bathrooms. Do you want to check?
Already? Amazing job.
And no, it's totally fine. I trust you. I'm sure it looks great.
What is happening?
Am I dreaming? I know. This shift has been amazing. I'm smiling for once.
Go ahead and take your break, Kelsey. You deserve it.
Can I give you a hug? And Veronica, I hear you are great on bars, so I figured we could put you there. And if you get tired, just let me know. We can switch you out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, anything for you.
Quick question. So you care about us?
Yeah, I'm here to support you. Let me know if you need anything at all.
Will you marry me?
No, I just work here!
Some ladies yelling out there.
People are ridiculous. No worries, I'll handle it. And go home, you're off.
Wait, you're not gonna ask me to do a bunch of tasks before I leave?
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to clock out, go home and enjoy your time off.
You're doing a great job, Veronica. Thank you for working so hard.
I will do anything for you.
Can you stay here, please?
Well, I'd have to transfer.
Please, please, I love you.
Okay, I'll look into it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye. I'm gonna... Bye.
That's CJ's back.
Veronica, hey girl!
Whoa, you're in a good mood?
Yeah. Your service has been excellent. Here's a tip.
Oh, it's no problem at all. You enjoy that coffee. Okay.
This is the best drink I've ever had. Thank you.
Why is everyone in such a good...
Hey, V. What's up?
Oh my god, hi. You're back?
Yeah, CJ's still sick, so you're stuck with me.
Hey, yeah, I finished all my tasks and everything's clean.
Oh my god, we surpassed all of our goals today.
Okay, that never happens.
Y'all are amazing. Great job. I mean, it's not about the numbers at all, but I'm really impressed with how you guys handled today's shift. Is there anything you need from me?
What do you mean?
I know, no one's ever asked me that before.
We need you to transfer.
Yeah, I second that.
Yeah. Please, you've made me want to come to work. For the first time.
Yeah, I gotta talk to CJ about that first. But anyways, I'm gonna go on my lunch. If y'all need anything, just holler.
Yeah, I'll let you enjoy. I'm so glad you're here.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
Hey, how?
I'm not ready.
Hi. You're gonna ignore me.
Yeah, I just got to the coffee shop. Do you want something?
I see.
Well, anyways, let me know whenever you are ready.
Here we go again.
No, I love you more.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, then maybe you should put a ring on it. Excuse me. I'm ready to order.
Oh, okay. You don't see me making drink.
Okay. Well, I'll be with you in just... We'll do a Trenta cold brew with...
I know you are not ordering right now.
Little splash of oat milk in there.
Ma'am, I'm not taking your order while I'm making drinks.
Extra caramel drizzle. Is that a girl in the background? Where are you?
Ma'am, that's not how this works. I'm gonna do a Doppio espresso.
Oh, there's another one. Okay.
You know what? Go ahead and throw a croissant in there. Are you listening?
You have got to be kidding me.
Yes!
It's time for my break, so I'm going on my break. Bye!
Excuse me. Hi. Yeah, where's my drink? Everyone has been getting their drinks before me. I've been...
Ma'am. Okay. You don't have to yell. We can have a civilized conversation. We're adults, right?
Okay.
So your drink will be out short.
I need my drink now or I want a refund. I don't have time for this.
Okay. Let me go check on that for you. One second. I'll be right back.
Yourself even just a few short minutes of intent.
Veronica, did you tell Lady that you were gonna go check on her drink and then not check on it and go on your break?
Yeah, I should do that because she was being rude and it was time for my break.
Veronica, you can't do...
I'm gonna stop you right there really quickly, right? Are you saying that just because I'm in a customer service role that I have to let people walk all over me and disrespect me?
Well, no. But
okay then, perfect. Well, you did interrupt my break. Ooh, so I'm gonna add 5 more minutes on there. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
Yes, we're taking the kids to Fiji. One moment.
Oh, do you speak English? English?
Great, okay. One second.
Joe,
want a latte. Oh, comprendes?
No, no comprendo, no entiendo.
Okay. Uno latte. Uno.
Un latte. No sé, no sé.
Oh my gosh, I don't have time. Can I get someone else to help me, maybe?
Te detesto.
Sí.
Uno.
Te odio. Te odio. Ooh, okay, I don't have time for this. Forget it. Forget it. Thank you.
Ooh. Adios. Gracias. Gracias. Adios.
Hi, can I please get a latte?
Hi. Yeah, sure thing. Anything else?
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, and it's time for my break, so I'm gonna go.
Oh, Veronica, why can't you be more like Agatha?
Did you take your lunch, Agatha?
Nah, just like you say, waste of time. Too much work to do.
Atta girl, you're my favorite.
Look, Veronica, if you want to stand out...
Oh, I don't want to.
Gotta prove yourself and stop taking so many breaks and lunches all the... What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, calling HR to make sure that Agatha takes her lunch.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
Shh, wait one second. Hi, how are you? Yes, I am calling...
Stop that, stop. Agatha, go take your lunch!
What?
So the manager's doing something illegal?
Now, go!
What is happening?
Oh, sorry, one second. Oh, okay, they changed their mind. They decided to not do something illegal. Yeah, yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Bye, bye. Good choice.
Hey, how are you doing?
The usual.
I don't know.
The usual. I come here every day. Every day.
Oh, okay. Well, I am new. So respectfully, ma'am, I have no idea who you are. So can you tell me what your drink is?
God, of course. Great. I'm in a hurry. Where's Stacy? She knows my order.
Stacy! Stacy!
Ma'am, please stop yelling. It's Stacy's day off. Okay?
Ooh, okay. Listen carefully. It's a triple espresso.
You can talk to me normally, like a normal person.
With soy and stevia.
Okay, that will be $5.89.
Why are you talking like that?
Like what?
Stop that. Stop it now.
Stop what?
You sound so unprofessional right now. Oh my gosh.
Oh no. Thank you, bye. See you tomorrow, unfortunately, bye. Justin?
Oh,
that's not your...
That was my dream.
What? This is wrong.
Is your name Justin?
No, it's Rachel.
Okay, all right.
Well then why on earth, Rachel, would you take Justin's drink?
You said Rachel. I heard you.
Oh my God, what?
Made it wrong. Fix it.
Okay, read the name on the cup. Rachel,
read it.
Are you telling me I can't read or something? It says Rachel. Oh, okay. Yeah, it says Justin, but okay. Yeah, I just didn't see the J-U-S-T-I-N. Anyways, just make sure you make mine right, okay?
Hate you.
Okay. What was that?
What? Nothing. Here's your drink. Thank you. Bye. Never come back. Bye.
Oh my God. Sam, stop. Stop. Oh my God.
Oh God. Hi. What can I get started?
Oh my God. No, wait. Did you see this one? Did you see? Oh my God. Yeah, I did see that one. Oh my God. Sam, stop. The lady's waiting. Are you going to order? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. I'm so dumb. Oh my gosh. I don't know what I want. You go first, Lizzie. Oh my God.
A pink drink, but can you make it look like this?
Oh my God, what is the, I don't know what that is.
Oh my gosh, Lizzie, he texted me. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
God, no, wait, what did he say? Okay, so we don't have the ingredients for that.
Hello?
Yeah, Mom, we're ordering. Stop calling me. Oh my gosh, just stay in the car. Oh my gosh. Oh God, she's so annoying.
Large, strawberry.
Large.
Oh my God. Sorry, venti, strawberry, acai.
Okay, that'll be $34.65.
Wait, oh my gosh, that's so expensive. I don't have enough. Go get your mom. Go get her. Oh my gosh, Mom, you didn't give us enough money. Come in here. Hurry up.
I can't do this.
No.
Morning, what can I get started for you?
Yes, fine. My daughter wants the Moonlight Mythical Unicorn Centaur Glitter Drizzle Frappuccino.
The what?
It's on TikTok.
Yes, you should know how to make it, right?
Ma'am, I have literally never heard of the Moonlight Mythic.
It's on your secret menu.
No, that's not a thing, ma'am.
Whatever, here are the ingredients.
Oh my God, okay.
All right, that'll be out eventually for you. I have a drink for Princess of the Dolphins.
This took an hour.
Oh, what did you expect? You had 26 modifications on your drink and we have 60 other drinks coming through, right?
I am never coming back here.
No, never again. I'm so sad. Anyways, have a great day. Okay, thank you. Bye. Hi, welcome in. How are you doing?
Yeah, I know. One second, I'm here.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a Trenta cold brew, half calf, blonde shot, stirred, blended, and shaken. I'm gonna need 1.5 pumps of white mocha, 2 pumps of vanilla, 4 pumps of caramel, extra caramel drizzle. I need 3 pieces of ice and vanilla sweet cold foam on top. I need...
Ma'am, I'm gonna stop you right there. You just recited a novel to me, okay? So I don't know.
Are you new or something? I'm in a hurry. Come on.
Oh, no. Why'd you order the entire menu if you're in a hurry?
What? Well, let me go ahead and read this back to you, okay? So you...
No. I don't have time. I don't have time. Just make it.
Okay. Patricia?
Hold on one second. This is wrong.
Oh, no. Remember when I asked you if I could reread the ingredients to you to make sure that I got it correct and you got really, 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 really angry and you said no? Remember that? Remember that?
Whatever, I don't have time for this.
Okay, thank you. Bye. Have a great day. Bye.
So, what are you doing?
Huh?
Are you applying to other jobs?
Yeah, what about it?
What about it?
Oh, hey, are you rage applying?
What's that?
Apparently, it's the new quiet quitting.
Oh, yeah, isn't that when you apply to a gazillion other jobs because you feel undervalued, underpaid, and stressed at your current toxic one?
Period. That's exactly how I feel. Same, especially after Susan decided to not give me a raise.
You should all be loyal to this company.
Loyal? I'll never be loyal to a company, but I will stay if you pay me a livable salary. Anyways, I'm gonna go apply to jobs too, okay? All right, okay, thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Sorry, I'm in the ER today and I can't make it.
Did you find coverage?
No, what?
Okay, Veronica, why didn't you tell me this sooner?
Because
now we're gonna struggle because you called out last minute.
Okay.
All right, so we're gonna avoid stress, rest, and no work for a couple days, okay?
Okay, thank you so much, doctor. Look.
Good.
Ah! Oh my god!
Okay, really? You look fine.
How did you get here so fast?
Doing all of this just to get out of work. You're not even sick. Come on, Veronica. Come on.
Oh my god, stop it! Get away from me!
Hey, excuse me? What are you doing?
I am her manager. We need her at work today.
Your employee is in the ER and you're asking her to go to work?
She's fine. She's making it up.
You need to leave. My patient is not going to be worrying about this right now, so go figure it out.
Okay.
All right.
Bye.
I think it's time you find a new job.
I have a drink for Lacey.
Yeah, I don't know.
Attention, drink for Lacey.
Did she say that? Okay. Lacey? No? Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Hey.
Lacey.
Hey.
Lacey!
You know, I'm just gonna leave it here.
Hi, excuse me. Yeah, so you left this out, didn't call my name, and now it's freezing.
Okay, so I did. I yelled your name multiple times, right? And you decided not to come.
Oh no.
Okay, well next time, don't whisper the name so people can hear you.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe next time pay attention.
What?
Huh? What? Nothing. Thank you. Bye.
Have a seat, Veronica.
Oh my god, hi Susan.
So I've been noticing that your productivity has gone down. Is that intentional?
Oh yeah, it is intentional.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It is. Okay. Why?
Wait, you don't know? The federal minimum wage hasn't increased in 13 years, which means with inflation, you and I are making way less than we did in 2009. Ooh, gross.
But I didn't know that, actually.
Yeah, unfair, right? I know. Anyways, if the value of my wage is decreased, do you know what's gonna happen?
Her performance and productivity is gonna decrease.
Oh my god, I didn't even know you were there, Deborah, but yes,
exactly.
Yeah.
You have a point. Okay.
Anyways, so respectfully, my productivity will increase once I can comfortably afford things like, I don't know, a place to live and food. Right. Anyways, that seems fair. Okay, thank you, Susan. I gotta go. Thank you. Bye.
No, she did not quit. She's telling everyone that, but she actually got fired.
Hi.
Well, I mean, she's kind of dumb, so it makes...
Excuse me?
I know, right? Okay, one second. I'll tell you later. There's a customer.
Are you gonna order?
Yes. Can I please get an iced vanilla?
We're out of vanilla.
Oh, okay. Well, what I want instead.
I will get an espresso frappuccino.
Thank God.
Anything else?
Nope. I think that'll be $7.49.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
So yeah, I was saying that.
Good morning, everyone. Happy bare minimum Monday.
Woo.
Yeah.
I hate Mondays.
Sarah.
Come on. I'm going to show you how it's done. You're going to feel so much better. Come on.
Okay, so you're gonna need some tea to help reduce the stress, okay? Here you go.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, so on Mondays, we pace ourselves, okay? Deadlines and unnecessary meetings, a tomorrow thing.
Mm-hmm.
We don't stress ourselves with that on Mondays.
Wow, that already takes so much pressure off.
Mm-hmm, I know, right? Anyways, just sent an email, so we're gonna go ahead and reward ourselves with a break. Come on. Sarah, need this in by end of day, okay?
Oh, okay.
respectfully, Karen, that's a tomorrow thing. We'll have it in by tomorrow because I'm prioritizing my mental health.
What?
Here, Karen, take a chill pill. It's Monday.
This is a laxative.
Everyone clock out, it's time to go!
Yeah, Sarah, let's go everyone, come on.
Bye.
I'm so proud it brings tears to my eyes. Bye.
Right, I know, I did tell her that.
Extra, you want extra?
Okay, yeah, I did.
Veronica, are you on the phone? What are you doing?
Yeah, sorry, one second. I'm talking to my mom.
Okay. So on the floor during company time?
What? Yeah. I'm practicing work-life integration.
What?
Because you're just so good at it, right?
I don't know what you're...
I mean, you're my inspiration. The way that you manage to integrate work into my life on my days off by calling, texting, emailing, DMing without hesitation every single time I'm off. It's impressive.
Okay, no, I don't.
So thank you so much for expecting me to prioritize work off the clock because now I know that I can prioritize my personal time on the clock. Anyways, thank you so much for teaching me work-life integration. You're the best. You're the best and the worst. Okay, I gotta go. I'm off. Thank you. Hey, Mom.
Veronica.
Oh, I clocked out, but I know that won't stop you from contacting me on my personal time. Am I right?
Get back.
Bye. Bye.
Really, huh? Oops, already got a husband. This rock is blinding you, ain't it, baby? You can't see no more, huh, honey? And you mad at me?
Deborah, I need you.
Sure, what's up?
I need an adultier adult because adulting has become too adulty and I can't handle it. I don't know what to-
What makes you think I'm more adulty than you?
Oh, I don't. What I'm trying to say is that if we combine my average brain and your average brain, we will form one singular, moderately functional brain that's capable of doing adulty-nified things.
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. What do you need help with?
Mm-hmm. Well, I just need some help assembling some furniture.
No. Is it from IKEA?
Yes, okay, but please-
Last time I helped you, you got so frustrated you threw an entire shelf out of your window, causing a 7-car collision into the bank across the street, resulting in the biggest robbery of the century.
How dare you bring that up?
You know, I feel terrible about it. Respectfully, I'm gonna have to decline, Veronica. Thank you. Bye.
Oh, no, she didn't.
Like the time that we wasted. Boy, you know your love is fading. All these niggas on my DM. And I'm texting back every one of them. Bitch, you ain't shit to me no more.
Hey.
One moment.
Oh. I didn't realize you were busy.
All right, what's going on? What brings you in?
I have...
I can't hear you.
Sorry.
Hemorrhoids? Oh, hemorrhoids. Okay. When did you first notice the hemorrhoids?
Just, okay.
Maybe like a month ago. Okay. And did the hemorrhoids give you any sir,
I'm gonna have to ask you to stop bleeding on the furniture, okay?
Where should I bleed then?
You have insurance?
I am in between insurances right now.
Okay. Well, since you don't have insurance, you're gonna have to pay out of pocket, okay?
Okay, thank you. Down on the ground, down on the beat.